Charlie Sheen and his wife will be allowed to see each other as the actor faces domestic violence allegations. The couple arrived separately at this Aspen, Colorado courthouse, where a judge agreed to modify a protective order against Sheen. The star of Two and a Half Men faces several charges, including third-degree assault stemming from a Christmas Day arrest. Brooke Mueller Sheen made this emotional 911 call, saying her husband threatened to kill her.
My husband had me with a knife, and I was scared for my life, and he threatened me.
The couple hugged after the hearing, and a lawyer for Brooke Sheen said the couple would head back to Los Angeles on the same flight. Sheen did not enter a plea on Monday. He's due back in court on March 15th. Ross Simpson, The Associated Press.